Alli Dudley, an education program coordinator at Learning Undefeated, a nonprofit STEM organization that provides life-changing STEM education experiences. And today we are going to learn about dune movement. A dune is a mound of sand formed by wind, usually along the beach or in a desert. Dunes form when wind blows sand into a sheltered area behind an obstacle. Dunes grow as grains of sand accumulate. A dune's windward side is the side where the wind is blowing and pushing material up. Wind moves by a process called saltation. The sand skips and bounces along the ground in the direction the wind is blowing. As the sand is blown across the beach, the dunes change. And in this activity, we will investigate the effect wind has on a model sand dune. For this experiment, you will need the following: a paper bag, a cardboard box that will fit into the paper bag, fine grain sand, a hairdryer, a metric ruler, a marker, safety glasses or goggles, and then some sort of face covering. If you don't have this type, you can always use an old bandana or a t-shirt or a pillowcase. Whatever works. Now put on your safety glasses and your face mask. Fill the box about halfway with sand. Brush the sand into a dune shape about 10 centimeters from the end of the box. Slide the box into the paper bag until only about half the box is exposed. Now that you have your safety equipment on, hold the hairdryer so that it is level with the peak of the dune about 10 to 20 centimeters from the open end of the box. Turn on the hairdryer at the lowest speed and direct the air toward the model sand dune for 1 minute. Record the new location of the model dune in your science log. Repeat steps 5 and 6 3 times. After each trial, measure and record the location of the dune's peak. Great job! By doing this activity, you learned about sand dunes and how to model one right in your very own home. For more at-home science activities, visit us at learningundefeated.org/@homescience.